Hello, welcome to the live presentation of our new four-row self-propelled sieving harvester on wheels, the Enduro. My name is Bracht Pittelion. I'm the export manager for North America and Africa, and I will be your host. We have to admit that we have some healthy stress because this is the first live machine reveal, so please excuse us if you have any technical problems. On your screen, you will also find our chat room. If you have any questions during this presentation, please feel free to contact my colleagues. But of course, you are not here to see me, but to see our new machine, the Enduro. So, that is the Enduro, our new four-row self-propelled sieving harvester on wheels. A beautiful piece of engineering, isn't it? In a few moments, we will find out more about the features of this machine, but first, we will listen to the welcome address of our CEO, Mr. Hendrik De Kramer.
Dear customers, dear growers, dear contractors, to all our fans and the press, welcome. In front of you stands a very proud man. I'm proud to present to you our new four-row potato harvester, the Enduro. I'm extremely proud on our team who has worked on this project for the last 2 years. Thanks to the many feedback of our customers, we made it in a great machine. At De Wolf, we are eager to make a success of the Enduro together with you. As De Wolf, we are known for many years for our reliable self-propelled harvesters. It started more than 30 years ago with the R3000s, a two-row self-propelled bunker harvester, now better known as the R3060. But also with the four-row harvesters, we are known. For the last 10 years, the Quattro has been the master of the field. In all these years, we gathered a lot of expertise, but remained with both feet on the ground. My grandfather, Robert De Wolf, would be very proud of our Enduro. The Enduro is a four-row harvester on tires. We introduced a lot of new techniques in this machine. These are all solutions to improve potato quality, reduce soil compaction, have a better product flow, have a bigger bunker capacity. You will also notice a lot of proven technology in this machine, used by the R3060 and Quattro. That's why we are sure you will find it very enjoyable to work with our new machine. Thanks for sharing this moment with us, and enjoy the further unveiling. Thank you very much.
We just learned from our CEO that the Enduro extends many years of expertise in building self-propelled harvesters. For instance, the R3060 is on the market for 30 years. During the 2 years of engineering, our R&D team implemented new technology, but also adopted existing technology in the harvester. My colleague Vincent will explain now more about the most important features.
Hello, my name is Vincent. I'm sales manager at De Wolf, and today I have the great honor to present you this magnificent new harvester, the Enduro. Let's talk about five characteristics that you should know about this machine. As you can see, the machine has three axles. Thanks to the good weight distribution to the back of the machine, we were able to reduce the size of the front wheels compared to similar models. The advantage of this is that we could make the machine shorter, which allows the machine to have a shorter turning circle. The turning circle of the Enduro is as small as the one of the Quattro, which is known as a really maneuverable machine. Another advantage of having more weight to the back is that we could reduce the pressure that exerts the front wheels onto the ground, so we can ensure that the ridges will not be damaged during harvesting. Also in the back, we looked to reduce the soil pressure. So by having two axles, we could halve the pressure per square centimeters. So all the techniques that we use at De Wolf to reduce soil compaction to a minimum are called soil saver. In the front of the harvester, I want to invite you to look into the harvesting channel. On the Enduro, like on the Quattro, we have no narrowings in the sieving path. The Wolf 4.0 harvesters are among the only ones in the world that do not constrict after the first, the second or the third web. As a result, we get an optimum sieving capacity throughout the machine. Maybe you have noticed the sticker, Filtastic. We at The Wolf have designed a brand new patented technology that increases the capacity of the ring elevator and transport the potatoes in a very product-friendly way. The ring elevator has a capacity of 200 tons per hour, and this at a very gentle speed. The ring elevator is made of big bags, a sensor that actively determines the optimal speed, and no counter chains. The results from the first field test have been very positive, and we look forward to having you discover the advantages of Filtastic. Unique in the world is the adjustment of the cleaning unit. As you can see, the cleaning unit is adjustable steplessly from the cab from 0 to 12 degrees to adapt to the cleaning requirements on the field. Also, the cleaning unit can be completely bypassed by this web, and this at any angle. As you can see on the Enduro, we have thought about potato quality and cleaning requirements. We finally arrive at the bunker in two parts. The very spacious bunker has a capacity of 10 tons, which makes it the largest of its class. The bunker offers an extra sieving capacity thanks to the first bunker floor, followed by the discharge elevator made of barred chains. The first part of the bunker is going up. This permits to avoid the take-up roller. It permits also to allow a faster and a more gentle unloading of the bunker. The discharge elevator extends over four rows, which makes it easy to unload and remove while opening a new field. The last part of the elevator can also be tilted down so that the product can be deposited on the most gentle way into the trailer.
Thanks, Vincent. These features deserve to be highlighted indeed. We asked our product manager to prepare some sketches so I can explain these features to you more precisely. First of all, we have the Soil Saver technology. The Soil Saver technology relieves the front axle and has only half of the ground pressure compared to a single rear axle harvester. Secondly, there are no narrowings over the complete sieving path. The Enduro is one of the few machines on the market without narrowings. This results in maximum sieving capacity and minimum maintenance costs. Thirdly, you discovered our fantastic Filtastic. The Filtastic is our new patented ring elevator. It can handle up to 200 tons per hour at a low speed. This assures a gentle crop handling. Fourthly, Vincent explained the unique adjustable cleaning module. The Enduro can adjust as well the inclination of the hedgehog as the inclination of the cleaning unit. On plus, can the cleaning unit be bypassed at any moment. So the Enduro has an eye for cleaning capacity and for product friendliness. Finally, we learned from Vincent that the hopper of the Enduro excels by its cleaning capacity, storage capacity and ease of use. The two-part bunker with a capacity of 10 ton easily reaches over 4 rows for unloading on the move. Good, let's go back to Vincent. He has one more new technology to show to us, the control unit.
Hello again. I would like to take you now to the cabin with its new joystick and new control unit. From this seat, you have a nice overview and a full control over the whole machine. I can tell you that with the N joystick in your hands, you will enjoy sitting here. We call this joystick the N joystick, because the Enduro is very pleasantly controlled by it. You will see that your hand lies in a comfortable horizontal position. In addition, all buttons with the different functions are ergonomically positioned. They are also within easy reach, allowing you to work extremely productively. The Enduro's control unit is also completely new. This large, clear display is fully touchscreen. The software has been specially developed in-house for this harvester and is based on the user-friendly interface you know from other The Wolf harvesters.
Well, that looks beautiful. Let me go into what Vincent said with the sketch. The Enduro is easy to use thanks to the brand new ergonomical design in joystick and the large touchscreen that comes with it. Working with the Enduro is a really enjoyable experience for the driver. Now it's time for the first footage of the Enduro working in the field. Let's have a look. So, I believe we come to the end of this live reveal. I hope you enjoyed it. The Enduro is available for sale. For further information, you can contact your local dealer. And you can find your local dealer at our website. Also keep an eye on social media. We will post more videos and information over the next weeks. I would like to wrap up here. We stay available in the chat room for another 10 minutes and we will be happy to answer your questions. Thank you and I hope to see you soon.